In the Color tab, on the right side of EasySign, the default location, you can access every available supplied and custom-made final library. You don't have to add a color to the active color palette located on the bottom of the interface, but you can apply a fill color directly from that color tab to an object on the worksheet by either drag and drop, single click, or double click. I have set my favorite method to double click. Pen colors are always applied by a single click with the right mouse button. A different final library is quickly selected from the combo box in the color tab. Only colors in the active color palette located at the bottom of the interface are available throughout the software, like for example in the gradient dialog. This is no problem or restriction because by using the button on the right side of the color tab, you can set the currently selected final library as the active palette, like so. If you go to the gradient dialog again, you can see that this color palette is now available everywhere throughout the software. If you had only the default EasySign palette loaded, you can easily put this back by selecting from the combo box. Always located at the top, you can choose between the CMYK and RGB version. If you had a custom palette, you can load it back by using the color table button, which is located left from the button we just used. Select My Color Table, open, and there we have the table back where we started with. Managing colors in EasySign is a breeze.